Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we finished Great Canyon's region in territory Good Gash. Enjoy. Alright, and welcome back. So today we are going to do going to get those minefields out of the way. And then I don't know what else. The main point is to get rid of the minefields first. What's that?
Good dog.
No, no, we're not interested in this region first. We're interested in the other region first. Here comes a mega jump. Alright, first mine defused. Two more to go. Okay, second one. Wait, you can't shoot a mine. Wow, that's a first. You shoot a mine and nothing happens. Okay, whatever. One more. You need to find one more. Just hope we don't run into anything. Here we go. Right. Okay. Marching towards. Come on, dog, find me that other minefield.
Okay. Poor scent.
Finally. Good boy. What the? Whoa! Idiot. Bingo! I see it, don't worry. I got it. There we go. It's all gone. Alright, awesome. Good job. What's left actually? Yeah, just the camps now. And this crap out here. Okay. We're going back to good gashes. We're going to equip ourselves with a proper car. And we are going on to the camps.
Meet the sassy crow, huh? No big surprise.
All right. Are we ready? No, we are not. We can do it. You can't? Okay. There we go.
What a great glory!
Now let's just hope nobody interferes, right? I don't care if the entire camp is alerted.
Here.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
So what do we got here? One historical latrine insignia, 6 scraps, and 1 water storage pot. Okay. So be on the lookout for basically everything.
Get the neck, old boys, over there!
Come on! Interesting. A lot more. Okay. We got one insignia and one scrap for now. Two scrap. Three scrap. Some ammo. Okay, moving on. Let me guess, explosion required. No. Hello. Oh, look at that, more fire. Awesome, come on, let's go. Historic relic. Got it. Ah. Project part. Got it. So what else we're missing? Two insignias and three scraps. This is good. And look at that. Another insignia. That means we need one more insignia and three more scrap. Awesome. Okay, let's have a little look around here. Nothing here, nothing here. Scrap. There we go. Four scrap. Two more scraps that we need. Okay. So, we're gonna get a fuel tank from I guess. Go another scrap here. So basically now we need one more scrap and one more insignia sign and we're done. And insignia sign, look at that, some ammo and some scrap, and that's 6 out of 6 and we got everything. And we're back at the beginning to get ourselves one fuel tank. And we're gonna take it up there. And we're gonna destroy the pump and we won. Then it's off to the next camp. Pump destroyed. Okay. Hello, hello. Alright, allies have already taken over this place, so this means... Oh yeah, wait. I've got this right to drive. Damn it! You got like a kajillion scrap. I have to deliver this back home. This is worth a lot of scrap. Oh God, this is slow. This might take forever. Well, it's a long drive, I gotta say. How much? Ooh, nice. All right. One more camp and a scrap. And some scrap to take care of. We're finishing this territory in this episode. Not giving a damn. He should be grateful that I didn't destroy him. Getting that scrap thingy, and then we're going for the fun.
Guardian stands ready to honk and holler.
Ah!
Ooh. Steak.
Ew! I didn't even see it.
More death.
Hey! Watch out! The gas tugger!
Shut up! Drink water. Drink. Get your health up. I hate these stupid bear traps. Okay. Second scrap. Now we just need that historic relic. This isn't right. Jesus Christ. Now this is right. Okay. Let's get back to our car and go for that last oil pump and finish this territory. I screwed up. Come on, let's go. Next. Fire! Okay, what are we looking for? One historic relic, three insignias, and seven scraps. Okay. Thank you. Hi. Okay, open the door. Open. Good. Alright. One scrap. Alright, we're gonna need some maggots. Worms. I bet they're tasteful. Okay. I guess we move on. Okay, keep your eyes really peeled for any sorts of scraps, insignia, or a historic relic. What bothers me is that I haven't seen not one one insignia. I found two insignias. I don't know where the third is. Okay, that's 2 out of 7 scraps. What do we have here? Come on, bring it! Whew. Okay, this took out a lot of me. Alright, some food, excellent. Gotta get, look at that, a door. Hello. Excellent, historic relic. Alright. What else do we need here? I forgot. 2 more insignias and 5 more scraps. Holy moly. Well, I found 1 insignia and I need to find 2 more. Is this even possible? Scrap. Okay, I found another insignia. Okay, that's 2 out of 3 insignias. Still need one more and still need a lot of scrap. Okay, excellent. We found another insignia, but we are still missing 3 more scrap. Okay, 2 more scrap. Right, we're back at the beginning here. This is not good. Okay, we're back at the beginning, so we can go through our steps again. Look at that, it's a crack in the rock. Maybe any scrap here? Nope. This is just a secondary entrance. Okay. Let's go back in then. Oh god, I just went the wrong way. Son of a gun. There we got everything. Okay, moving on. Through here. What's down here? Oh, perfect, scrap. Six out of seven. Okay, one more scrap, ladies and gentlemen. We got the final scrap. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to blow that oil pump through the roof. As soon as I get there, of course. Which I have actually no idea how I got there, actually. I just went somewhere, I guess. Yeah, through here, okay, found it. Dismantled. 100% completion. Alright. Groot Canyons, free of threat. Well, one place is actually secured. I can't believe this. Alright, we're going back to Good Gash's stronghold. And there. Do we have enough? Alright, medium stockpile. Let's build it. For the stronghold. Okay, awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.